It's like World of Warcraft, and they totally fucked it up.
It's literally the exact same update to Den RS3, and everyone hated the update in RS3, because it just made Slayer annoying. Like, you have this random, stronger mob spawn.
Because they're all efficiency skill. But here on Old School, we just want to have fun.
That's the total lie. Old School RuneScape is not.
It's a total polar opposite, dude. Old School RuneScape was like literally pitched as efficiency scape.
I think people on RS3 have more fun than people on Old School, sadly. I feel like Old School is a more fun game because you play it for fun.
Because you get AFK everything on RS3.
Like, I would love, to play some like old like Castle Wars with a bunch of noobs. What are they doing?
The problem is just like...
The problem is that the efficiency scape is like ingrained into the RuneScape culture now. Whereas back in like 07 it wasn't.
It's like... I don't know, I think it's terrible that like you can get shit on for not training Slayer.
Are we gonna corpse him?
I don't like killing that boss.
We kill a bunch of low-level noobs. Let me in charge. Get it done.
Corpse is only fun when you have like 80,000 people in the cave and you just like one hit it with Dark Moves.
Like every single, I did love runecrafting, like 50, 60 runecrafting, and it's like every single time I went to the door, you know, there's always a group of like 4 people dragging warhammers. We're like, oh, corp. That's all we do. And I check their stats, it's like 30 Slayer.
What are your opinions on the death timer? Do you think it should be reverted back?
I honestly don't care that much because, well, first off, it's like the death timer is already fucked up enough in the game to the point where if they remove it, it's not really gonna make that much of a difference.
Yeah. I just think it's dumb how
and it's like
it's basically having a pack yet. You die with an inventory of sharks, and you have sharks on the floor for now.
Okay, just, that's stupid. I think that this, like, I don't know. It's kind of dumb, but they can't like change the mechanic, which kind of sucks. Because if you get DDoSed, it's like, huh.
Yeah.
Because if you die, you go back, get DDoSed again, then...
I don't see, like, why that was an issue back when the 5-minute timer was a thing for, like, 10 years.
Because no one was DDoSing back then.
Alright, let's see what this is. Oh wow, I didn't even notice there's a garage in there. Let's see what it looks like. That's pretty cool. Guess while we're here, we'll buy the pole position club. Oh no! I guess I'll do some missions then. Okay, let's see what Cortez wants.
Yes, was pleased. I would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course. Although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm never thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could put.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken from town. Pick it up for me. Once you get it, I want you to call him immediately.
Biology. You learn so much from nature that people these days, they don't grow their own food. They can barely get out of their recliners and make it to the supermarket. I tell you, there is nothing super about that place. The kids kids these days don't know how to preserve and can their own food. No wonder all they want to do is play video games or hang out with their friends. What is it, the Degeneratron? What a crock of shit.
Hey, watch your language. This is radio. We have regulations about that sort of thing.
But you let a naked man on.
He's behind the screen. You can't see. It's not that exciting. Imagine a flabby guy with a ponytail and a nasty rash. You'll get the picture.
Imagine a high married one. Anyway, what was I saying?
You were discussing the which I understand is a games machine. And then you swore.
I'm sorry, it makes me so mad. I mean, what I heard my son, Patrick.
Alright. Oh my goodness.
I'm getting out of here.
Boom. Oh shit, I forgot about the detonation thing. Yeah, missed. Awesome. I'm gonna go save and do some more a little bit later. Okay, unfortunately, like a dumbass, I didn't record any of it. So, doing these again. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, so this time it's harder. Now there's explosive barrels. So yeah, before you just needed to... just doing normal run through it, but now there's actually obstacles. Doesn't help that this Land Stalker just absolutely sucks balls at off-roading. So let's just listen to music. Thank you. Oh well, even though as I failed, I did, complete it the first time. So the same thing for the Sanchez, just in reverse, and, I also already did the, PCJ Playground on the first try, and I also did the, Dirt Ring. So now I'm going to go back and retry the hot ring. Okay, blood ring time. So I guess it rotates between the dirt ring, hot ring, and blood ring. So I failed the hot ring. So I'm going to have to wait again. But in the meantime, let's do the blood ring. Oh my goodness. Move! Yes! Okay, got it. No, 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 no! Yes! Holy crap. Holy crap. So I guess if we get flipped over, it just, oh my god, this thing sucks at handling. Oh my god. This is so annoying. There we go. So now just do the super annoying hot ring. Alright, just fun. I'll record this one again because I didn't do it previously. And this time I'll try to make it under 5 minutes. Which I can already tell is going to be a bitch to do. Shit. No. I'm sure the way I'm doing it is very inefficient, but oh well. Aw, oh, come on. I was just about to get it too. I fell off right as I got to it. Okay, there we go. Now this one. This one is a... Okay, not this one. It's a different one that's a... Oh shit, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do it. Damn. Hate this. I really do. I'm sure by chance I was flawless, I could do it, but... I've already fucked up too many times to get that 5 minutes. I missed it. Fucking missed it. Damn it. I don't know why that one's so high up. Oh my god. Oh my god. See, it's stuff. It's little things like that that. There we go. Oh, I'll beat my last time. Hot ring again.